Hi friends, welcome to Crack Your RRB SSC Banking Exam channel. Today we are going to discuss RRB NTPC physics questions. This video will be useful for the people who are preparing for RRB NTPC this year. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel and press on bell icon to get daily notifications. Please download the PDF and watch the video. Today's first question is, why does a sprinter keep running even after crossing the finishing line? Inertia of motion keeps him moving. The quantum theory of light was given by Planck. Ice floats on water because its density is less than water. 1 horsepower is equal to 746 watts. The repeated reflection that results in persistence of sound is called reverberation. Definition of force can be stated from Newton's law of gravitation. If the resistance of a conductor is reduced to half its initial value, then the heating effect in the conductor will become half. A conductor having some appreciable resistance is called a resistor. A unit of power is called Pascal. What is the upward force exerted by water called? Buoyant force. An object is placed at the center of curvature of a concave mirror. Its image is formed at a point between focus and center of curvature. What does the symbol R in electricity stand for? Resistance. Work done by an object on application of a force would be zero if the displacement of the object is zero. If V by I is a constant, it is called resistance. What is the standard room temperature in kelvins? 298 kelvins. Non-metals generally contain dash electrons in their outermost shell. Answer is 5, 6, 7 or 8. The formula of power is work by time. What happens to the ammeter reading when the length of the wire is doubled? It decreases to 1/2. The energy possessed by a body due to its change in position or shape is called potential energy. In a hydroelectric power station, ultimately which energy is converted into electrical energy? Answer is kinetic energy. Which of the following are bad conductors of electricity? Option A is mica and quartz. Option B is metals and rubber. Option C is metals and mica. Answer is only A. The rate of change of displacement is called velocity. The sum of potential energy and kinetic energy is known as mechanical energy. What is the physical state of water at 12 degrees centigrade? Answer is liquid. In a parallel circuit, if one electrical appliance stops working due to some defect, then all the other appliances dash. Answer is, they will work normally. When a bullet is fired from a gun, its potential energy is converted into kinetic energy. What is the principal focus of a spherical mirror? It is a point on the principal axis through which rays of light parallel to the principal axis pass after reflection or appear to be arising from this point on the principal axis. The state of matter can be changed into another state by changing the dash. Answer is temperature. What is the range of frequencies of sound waves audible to human beings? Answer is 20 hertz to 20 kilohertz. Mechanical energy is equal to kinetic energy plus potential energy.
To download RRB NTPC previous papers, go to google.com and search CRACU RRB NTPC previous papers. Go to the first link from the search results. Click on Take Test to take the test.
While releasing the arrow from a stretched bow, the potential energy of the bow is converted into kinetic energy. What is the SI unit of electric current? Amperes. The passengers standing in a bus fall in the backward direction when the stationary bus begins to move. Which law explains this situation? Answer is Newton's first law of motion. Which scientist postulated the law of constant proportions? Joseph Proust. The center of the reflecting surface of a spherical mirror is a point called dash. Answer is pole. What is the value of acceleration due to gravity on the surface of the earth? 9.8 meter per second square. If the frequency of a sound wave of given velocity is increased, how will it affect its wavelength? Its wavelength will decrease. When a number of resistors are connected in dash, their combined resistance is less than the smallest individual resistance. Answer is parallel. If the momentum of a body is tripled, its kinetic energy will become dash. It will become 9 times its original value. A high jumper runs for a while before taking a high jump so that the inertia of dash helps him take the long jump. Answer is inertia of motion. In a longitudinal wave, the distance between two consecutive compressions and two consecutive rare fractions is called wavelength. What is the SI unit of charge? Answer is coulomb. Light rays enter the eye through the outer transparent structure at the front of the eye called dash. Cornea. Light here is related to dash. It is related to distance. Which law states that the entropy of an isolated system always increases? Second law of thermodynamics. Which force helps swimmers float in water? Answer is buoyant force. What is the SI unit of pressure? Answer is Pascal. Which mirrors are used in vehicle headlights? Concave mirror. Theory of relativity was invented in which year? 1905. According to Dash, pressure is equal to the force divided by the area on which it acts. Pascal's law. When pressure is applied to a fluid, the pressure change is transmitted to every part of the fluid without any loss. Which law explains this phenomenon? Pascal's law. What is the SI unit of electrical resistance? Answer is Ohm. William Crookes was a physical chemist who discovered and named the element dash. Thallium. The energy derived from the heat of earth is called geothermal energy. Ohm's law states that electric current is equal to voltage by resistance. The numerical value of a physical quantity is its dash. Answer is magnitude. The SI unit of radioactivity is becquerel. Electron was discovered in the year 1897 by J.J. Thomson. Wind turbines convert dash energy into mechanical energy. Kinetic energy. What is the SI unit of temperature? Answer is Kelvin. Who invented electromagnetic theory? James Clerk Maxwell. Physical quantities which have both magnitude and direction are called vector quantities. When an object is kept between two parallel plane mirrors, then what is the number of images formed? Infinite. Energy in the form of heat is wasted when a machine is operated. This heat is generated due to dash. It is due to friction. In a magnifying glass, dash lens is used. Convex. An image formed by a plane mirror that cannot be obtained on a screen is called virtual image. The size of the image formed by a plane mirror is always dash than the object. It is always equal to that of object. Rajat has hypermetropia. What type of lens will the ophthalmologist recommend to correct his vision? Answer is convex. Who discovered electromagnetic induction? Michael Faraday. Which mirror is used in solar cooker? Concave mirror.
To download RRB NTPC previous papers, go to google.com and search CRACU RRB NTPC previous papers. Go to the first link from the search results. Click on Take Test to take the test.
Which lens is used to correct the nearsightedness? Answer is concave lens. The lens type commonly used for correcting presbyopia is bifocal lens. The speed of the light is maximum in dash. It is maximum in vacuum. As a sailor jumps in the forward direction, the boat moves backwards. This example illustrates Newton's third law of motion. A compressed spring possesses more energy than a spring of normal length because the compressed spring has dash. It has potential energy. The SI unit of electric current is ampere. The diameter of the reflecting surface of a spherical mirror is called a dash. Answer is aperture. If 2 coulombs of charge flows through any cross section of a conductor in 1 second, what will be the current flowing through it? 2 ampere. The rate of change of velocity is called acceleration. 1 nanometer is equal to 10 to the power of minus 9 meters. If a body is whirled in a circle, then the work done on it is zero. What is the center of curvature of a spherical mirror? It is the center of a hollow sphere of which the spherical mirror is a part. Sound is a dash wave. Answer is mechanical wave. The absolute refractive index of air is dash. It is equal to 1.0003. The SI unit of weight is dash. Answer is Newton. Kinetic energy is equal to half mv square. The energy stored in a dry cell is in the form of chemical energy. A sound of single frequency is called a dash. Answer is tone. The tendency of undisturbed objects to stay at rest or to keep moving with the same velocity is called inertia. What enables an electric current to flow in a circuit? The motion of electrons. 1 watt is equal to dash. It is equal to 1 joule per second. What does the kinetic energy of a moving body depends upon? It depends upon mass and velocity. The pitch of a sound depends on its frequency. The boiling point of an alcohol is 78 degrees centigrade. What is the temperature in Kelvin scale? 351 Kelvins. The resistance of a conductor is inversely proportional to its area of cross section. A polygon with n sides will have how many corners? Answer is n. Which one lies on the reflecting surface of the mirror? Answer is pole. 1 kilowatt hour is equal to dash joules. 3.6 into 10 to the power of 6 joules. The second law of motion states what? The rate of change of momentum of an object is proportional to the net force applied on the object in the direction of net force. Which amplifiers produces the least distortion? Answer is Class A amplifiers. To practice previous year papers of RRB NTPC and to write free mocks, please visit our website. And for more videos, please subscribe to our channel and press on bell icon to get daily notifications. Thank you.